people. Every woman, every man can be all that they can if you're ready, willing, and able. We're living in a land where dreams come true. It's time to include me and you. Put Jim Perry in Congress today. Y'all hear what I say? Every child will get a good education. That goes for your kids, hers, and mine. Every race, creed, and color, it really doesn't matter. There'll be no kids left behind. In this land of opportunity, if we're to remain strong and free, put Jim Perry in Congress today. Y'all hear what I say? It's time to get in line. This is your chance. This is your moment. Lord knows this is your time. Old folks get free medication. The poor folks have a place to stay. Everybody gets a chance if you're ready to advance in the good old U.S. of A. Mothers, daughters, hear what I say. Don't let this moment slip away, put Jim Perry in Congress today. You hear what I say?
I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
This is your moment. Lord knows this is your time. Reach out and tell somebody it's time to answer the call. Indian nations, Hispanic, Caucasians, we're Americans, one and all. We can turn the dream of Martin Luther King into reality. We'll go down in history. Jim Perry in Congress today. Y'all hear what I say? A vote from everyone will help us get it done. Put Jim Perry in Congress. Put Jim Perry in Congress today.
Oh, baby, you really sound good singing that song.
Thank you. You wrote that song. But I was a little nervous singing that song, I'm going to be honest.
Why was you nervous?
You had me singing way deep. There'll be no kids. I don't sing like that, but you were just pushing me and pushing me.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, you was coming from the heart. See, that's what counts.
Is that what y'all did to them girls in Motown?
Absolutely.
All right.
Wrote it from the heart.
Y'all made stars, so I'm going to just...
See, and I'm on you, too.
Yeah. All right.
This is about Jan Perry.
Baby, you ain't going to introduce yourself to the people?
Oh, yeah. My name is William Mickey Stevenson. I was the A&R director of Motown Records.
You wasn't just the A&R director of Motown. You was inducted to the Songwriters Hall of Fame. You wrote all those amazing songs. You're an amazing dad, an amazing husband. You ain't gonna stop me?
No, I love you for that. Sounds great to me. But this is about Jan Perry. And baby, tell them about you.
Well, my name is Michelle Stevenson. My background is in spiritual psychology. I'm an introduction leader for Landmark Worldwide, and it's the most transformational program on the planet. And we love making a difference in the lives of others, and that's why we're here tonight. So first of all, I want to welcome all of the guests that are here tonight, wherever you're tuning in from. We are really glad that you're here. We are clear that there's other places you could be, and you're here, and that speaks volume. So we thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We're really excited because we have an amazing lineup tonight. And, you know, we hope you're excited too. We got some of Motown in the house, Lewis Price, the lead singer of The Temptations.
But before we get started, we always like to open with prayer. And we have Prophetess Haddon, who's going to open for us in prayer.
Awesome. Prophetess. We don't do anything without prayer.
Not without prayer. Prophetess Haddon.
Hi, I'm Dr. Joyce Haddon, oh, wow, I'm so excited. I don't know what to do. Hey, we are saying, go for it. Jan Perry, we're going to take her to Congresswoman. We believe that. And we believe in her. And I trust God to put her in position. Let's do this together. Will you pray with me so that God will bless this concert as well? Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you so much for what you're doing, for what you've done. It's amazing. These people tonight, as they began to share in song, bless them. Show forth your power. I drive all demonic forces back. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. God will do what he promised, and it is so in Jesus' name. Hey, you guys, be blessed.
I'm Daphne Brogdon, and I've spent most of my life in the 37th Congressional District. And Native Angeleno, I know the best person to represent us in Congress is Jan Perry. She is not only a friend and truly a real friend, but as a person who has been on the Planning Commission, who's been in Neighborhood Council, who's the president of my Neighborhood Association, I know that Jan cares and she is there for constituents. She is there whether we need her at the block party or whether we need her there to help get a law passed. She's not beholden to anybody. She's not in any political clique. She listens to people. And in these divisive times in our country, she is a perfect person to send to Congress because she is somebody who will listen to you whether you're left, right, center. She gets it. Jan Perry wholeheartedly cares about Los Angeles and the 37th Congressional District. And that's why I'm supporting her.
Hi, everybody. I'm Jan Perry, and it's just really exciting to be here with Nikki and Michelle. And thank you, Prophetess Haddon, for that beautiful prayer. It is now my pleasure to introduce a gifted pastor, a gifted singer, with a message, and God speaks through him. His name is Pastor Dietrich Haddon.
Hello, friends. I'm Dietrich Haddon, and I'm proud to say that I am endorsing Jan Perry for Congress. Jan is running for the 37th District here in Los Angeles. I love Jan because she's a fighter, she's a winner, she will not take no for an answer, and she's a woman of God. So I'm standing with Jan Perry. You should too.
This song is called Inner City Blues by Marvin Gaye. 1, 2, 3, oh! Make me
trigger happy policer. Panic is spreading. Come to where we're headed.
My name is Stephanie Sproul. Jan Perry is ready to go to Washington and use her proven skills to fight for Californians. The truth is, she needs all of us to help her get there. Please join me and support Jan Perry for Congress 2022. Thank you.
I'm putting it on my chain. I'm wearing it around my neck. I'm taking my freedom. I'm hanging it on a star. Wherever it chooses to go high, I know it'll take me far.
This is PS Fam.
Hello.
Live from LA, sending our love to Jan Perry. We appreciate the opportunity to be a part of this fundraiser.
Yes.
And we know you're going to do so well in this election. Hello. God bless you, Jan Perry, and supporting family. PS Fam.
Peace and blessings.
Cool, no. Say the work, you know I'll go. To the moon if you say so.
Tell me what you like. I guarantee it's right for you.
I'll be right here for life. If the world's against you, I'll be on your side. Let go and just decide quando.
If you say so,
tell me what you like. I guarantee it's right for you.
Tell me that you wait for me. You know that I wait for you. Dime cuando.
Tell me what you like.
pasta, what's up? Hop in, see the front of the truck. No one else, it's just us. With you, I don't need luck.
Contigo, no necesito suerte. Eres mi hasta la muerte, tú no te has oído. Siempre he estado conmigo, from Santa Domingo to Rio. Harlem of the chicas want dinero. You never lie to me, you queso. Tu amor es sincero, verdadero. Eres un ángel para mí. So you and me, it's gotta be beside me, come ride with me.
Cuando se te vuelque, no, I'll go to the moon if you say so.
Tell me what you like, I'll take you to this right
for you. Cuando se te vuelque, no, I'll go to the moon if you say so.
Tell me that you
wait for me. I know that I wait for you. Dime cuando. Dime cuando.
I'll
be right here for life. If the world's against you, I'll be on your side. Let go. And just decide cuando.
My name is Jan Perry, and I want to be your next congresswoman in District 37. I want to work hard for all of you. Toda la gente es muy importante para mí es muy importante hablar en lengua a la toda la gente. For me, it's very important to speak in language to all the people in the community. So thank you very much. I hope you're enjoying the concert. I know I am. And remember to vote. You can vote now by mail. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. This is Brenda Lee Ager, and I'm voting for Jan Perry. You know, we can all make a difference. Oh, when we dare to take a stand. We can walk among the mighty with the power of the vote in our hands. So it's very necessary we vote for Jan Perry this November. Woohoo! Go vote.
Hello, I am Deborah Sharp Taylor. I teach at the Musicians Institute of Hollywood, and I am a Jan Perry fan. I think everybody should vote for her. I know LA is going to be a better place because of Jan Perry.
Put Jan Perry in Congress today.
That was just awesome. Dietrich Haddon, my favorite gospel singer, and he's our pastor. Was that a Marvin Gaye song?
Oh, that was one of our biggest tunes. And Dietrich delivered it like Marvin Gaye.
All right. Then we had Stephanie Spool, Living My Life Like It's Golden. That's how we're living our life, right?
Oh, yeah. We're doing a great job. I love the way she punches those wonderful lines at me.
And then we had P.S. Fam. That's also our family that you're actually producing.
Oh, yeah.
And they're amazing.
Oh, yeah. In Spanish, English.
Now, wait a minute. Jan was speaking Spanish there. Come on.
I was amazed. I mean, fluently.
All right. What do we have next? Well, first of all, I want to encourage you to donate. This is a fundraiser. No amount is too small. There's a link in the chat. So go ahead and donate. You know, let's make a difference. Let's get this woman in office. And who do we have next? One of your favorite singers.
The Temptations, one of the best in the group. He's now doing it on his own. He sings and he comes from his heart. Lewis Price. And he's, let me tell you now, he's been a fan of Jan's for a long time.
Yeah.
I know that. I was shocked when he said that. He said, man, she's incredible. So, I mean, that's encouraging for all of us. Lewis Price.
Hi, my name is Lewis Price, former lead singer of The Temptations. It's voting time again, and we must go to the polls. But this time, we want to vote for Jan Perry, for Congresswoman for the 37th District. Okay, remember that, Jan Perry. If you want somebody who's sincere about the people, who fights for the people, and has a really positive record fighting for the people, vote for Jan Perry. Because she's my girl, talking about my girl, and she's yours too. You might think you're hurting no one when you do what you do in the dark of the night and day. To think that you're in your own world and not care about the things that you do or the things that you say. It's like no one takes responsibility, always blaming someone else. Why don't you just face reality? You're not on this earth by yourself, and everything you do touches somebody. Everything you do and what you say, everything you do will make a difference. So make a difference in a positive way. You never know who is watching, so just carry yourself like a camera is always on. Right, what's wrong? Can you imagine the impact of what a compliment or insult would do? Just throw a rock in still water, see the ripple effect. That's what happens to me and you. Everything you do and what you say, everything you do will make a difference. So make a difference in a positive way. Yeah.
I got my brother Smokey Robinson watching wherever he is.
Smokey's with us?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, he's a fan. He's a fan of Jan Perry. So now,
that's
like
true.
I say,
that's
when
true.
People like him and others, we went through a whole lot of this stuff in Motown back in the day.
Yeah.
When you find somebody that believes in what you're about and you're willing to go to Congress for it, you better back that person. We need it.
And I really want to acknowledge you because you brought up a good point, you know, during civil rights, you know, Motown was still, you know, moving strong. And I really want to acknowledge you for still being in the fight because I know you did some work with Martin Luther King.
Oh, yeah.
And
oh, yeah.
Jan is actually a female Martin Luther King, in my opinion.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Same thing. Same thing. I have that same feeling. And those of you who are listening, please, we need your help. We need her in Congress. And you can make it happen by voting and bringing others to vote. Oh, that's a blessing.
Yeah, and you know, you can also make a donation. There's a link in the chat. No donation is too small. $5, $10, whatever you feel led to do, and all the funds go to the campaign.
Hello, my name is Claude Ross, TVCstars.com, TVC Network, LLC. There are people who talk, then there are people who do make the change for the common man. On behalf of my brother, Leroy Emanuel,
I support Jan Perry.
And myself, we believe in Jan Perry. She's not only a talker, she's a doer. Vote for her, she'll make the difference. In Congress, she's a people person of California and America. Vote Jan Perry. We all win. And my staff here at TVC, we support Jan Perry.
I say, get it in your ear right here, my dear funk. It's the final frontier. I say, get it in your ear right here, my dear. A funk, it's the final frontier. Ha! I say, get it in your ear right here, my dear funk. It's the final frontier. Ha! said, get it in your ear right here, my dear funk. It's the funk. Oh!
Funky, I can smell the groove. It's too funky, you make your body move. It's too funky, can't you understand? It's too funky, make you wanna dance. Too funky, the funk's all over me.
I'm an artist, producer, and writer from Detroit, Michigan. Over the last couple weeks, it's been a pleasure meeting Jan Perry and her team. Hearing the things that they're doing for the local community is just like been awesome. Make sure y'all go vote and make sure y'all get solid, strong people in office that's gonna look out for you. Jan Perry, let's go.
Been make my enemies pray. I do it, yeah, for real, like a skate. You don't have to debate. When you see me ballin', know I got here by faith. They try to stop me, but I'm changing the pace. Sorry I'm late. Flippin' the flow, cause I gotta make up the time that I lost. Oh, yeah, living life under the bars. You gotta count up the cost. Ain't nothing here cheap. Oh, yeah, sorry if I be a little out of key, cause you set me free. Oh, nah, scratch that apology. My father sees inside of me, and honestly, I'm proud of me.
My name is Joe Pep Harris of the Undisputed Truth. I'm here to support Jan Perry for Congress. You want a fighter? Jan Perry for Congress. Let's go vote.
Remember, a smile is just a frown turned upside down, my friend. So hear me when I'm saying, smiling faces sometimes. Smiling faces tell lies, and I got proof. faces sometimes. Hey, don't tell the truth. Smiling faces, smiling faces tell lies. And I got to
hey, your enemy won't do you no harm.
Right,
cause you know where he's coming from.
Don't let the handshake and the smile.
Smiling faces tell lies.
Was that the Undisputed Truth?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you know Jan's the Undisputed Truth.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, we're on the same page. And speaking of that, with everybody, now, if each one of you call five friends to make a donation to the campaign, it would be phenomenal. Each one call five people. Now, and that tell them to call five people. Now, if you got $5, $10, $15, doesn't matter. Whatever, it all helps. We got to win. You must vote. And if you got a friend that can't get there, give him a ride. You know, let's make it, we're all together here. We're pulling for each other. She's our Martin Luther King. Get that in your head right now.
That's right. Our female Martin Luther King, like, you know, and she really can't do it herself. And we can't do it ourselves. You know, one person is like a candle. But when we all come together, we're like a flame, like a mighty force.
Yes.
A force of nature that to be reckoned with.
Yes.
So get out there and vote. Please make a donation. You know, all the funds go to the campaign. So we really want to acknowledge you and thank you in advance. And who do we have coming up next? We have Shelly and Verdeen White. Shelly from Honeycomb and Verdeen from Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Earth,
We're
Wind,
so
and
excited.
Fire.
I love Shelly. She knows that. You know, makeup on its color, perfume on it too.
Hey, go ahead, baby.
What you know about Earth, Wind, and Fire? What song you got? Let me hear you do a little September.
Let's see. Do you remember?
Hey.
Blah, 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 blah for September. Yeah, you know, Motown people, we only keep up with our own songs. No, that's a joke.
All right, so next we have Shelly and Verdeen White. We also have Wendy Bonds and a few others.
And
we'll
they
back.
Are, I gotta tell you,
all right.
Wendy and Shelly, they are all fans of Jan. See?
Well, that rhyme, baby. Fans of Jan.
Fans of Jan. And you know they're talking, they want everybody to vote. Now, who we got coming up next again?
Shelly and Verdeen White.
Right.
Wendy Bonds, and a few others.
Let's do it.
Hello, I'm Verdeen White, co-founder and bassist for Earth, Wind, and Fire.
And I'm Shelly Clark White, co-founder and original member of The Honeycomb and his better half.
We want to remind you that it's time to vote this November, and we're casting our vote for outstanding hard worker, Jan Perry, the 37th Congressional District.
In these divisive times in America, she's the one that you want in Congress. Jan has been there for us, whether it's a neighborhood block party or to get a law passed.
She's honest, smart, caring, and knows how to make government work for the people. Jan Perry is a true shining star. Hey, we'll see you at the polls.
Yes, we'll see you at the polls. Let's vote for our girl, Jan Perry.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Wendy Barnes Farrell, and I want to talk to you about Jan Perry, candidate for Congress representing the 37th District. She's a former member of the Los Angeles City Council, and she's endorsed by Maxine Waters, Diane Watson, and so many other civic, political, faith, and community leaders. So please join us in endorsing, supporting, and voting for Jan Perry. Thank you.
A fantasy. He hears a whisper softly in his dreams. And I wonder if she knows she's all he needs. She's everything.
Those were just some awesome, awesome endorsements. Well, the endorsement from Shelley and Verdeen, I think that was just so amazing. And then Wendy Bonds, she had her bling with her gloves. I'm like, girl, I can rock that.
And the songs. The songs bring back great memories.
Yeah.
During the Motown time, we had to battle through the whole nine yards, you know, with some of our greatest people being assassinated and murdered and killed, and we were fighting and all that and staying together. If it wasn't for people like Martin that would keep us fired up, I don't know where this thing would have went to. Well, we're almost in that stage right now. So we need Jan to keep us fired up so we know where we're going. And if each one of us get four or five people now to vote, we can't lose. No way. No. There are a lot of us. There are a lot of us. And in California, come on. We can make this thing happen. She should be able to walk with this winning in her hand. She should be able to just walk through.
She should be able to roller skate through.
Or roller skate.
That'll get her there faster than walking.
So now we'd like to bring my man, who's also my pastor.
No, that's my pastor. Okay. It's my pastor first. I introduce you to Pastor Dietrich.
I love this woman. Dietrich Haddon.
Our favorite.
Let's hear it from Dietrich Haddon.
Yes.
One more time.
Brother's name was George, and he walked into the store because his money was low. They called him a criminal, and they called authorities. They put handcuffs on me, and when I tried to explain, they responded with the knee. I can't breathe. Your hate is choking the life out of me. This is supposed to be the land of the free. Look at me. Strong black man, but please don't be afraid of what you see. Just like you, I'm trying to raise my family. Remove your knee, 'cause I can't breathe. the change we demanding right now. And the blood of the innocent is crying from the ground. 400 years of slavery clinging to a dream. When will reparations come? When will freedom ring? I can't breathe. Oh, your hatred is choking the life out of me. This is supposed to be the land of the free, but look at me, I can't breathe. Minneapolis, I'm praying for you.
Wonderful, absolutely wonderful, and I am so proud to be a part of this. I am very proud.
Yes, I'm honored too. And we were, you know, looking at some of the comments in the chat, and it was just so amazing. It was really great to be with you as well, and it's awesome to be with you, Congresswoman. I'm going to acknowledge you as Congresswoman now. Speak it into existence.
I love that.
I believe God.
Yeah, I love that. Yes, we acknowledge her as Congresswoman now. So that means everybody will do what they need to do to make that come true, right?
And don't forget, the link is in the chat. Just click the link and donate and go out and vote.
Yes, please.
Jan Perry.
Thank you, everybody. It's been a wonderful evening. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, Mickey. Thank you, Dr. Myers, everybody who worked so hard, Prophetess Haddon, and to be able to close with that beautiful song written by Mickey. Yes.
And Dietrich.
And Dietrich. I couldn't ask for much more. I just want to get a quick shout out to somebody who's in Zoom with us, Cheryl Turner, candidate for State Senate 28. Hey, Cheryl, thanks for joining us tonight. We had a great turnout tonight on this Zoom concert. Just remember, I need you. I cannot do this alone. Everybody has to work together to get me to Congress so that I can work for you. I'm Jan Perry, and I want to be your next Congresswoman from the 37th District. Thank you very, very much for joining us this evening. That's janperry.com. And thank you again, Michelle, Mickey.
Absolutely.
All of you. Thank you.
If you're ready to advance in the good old U.S. of A. Mother, daughter, hear what I say. Don't let this moment slip away. Put Jim Perry in Congress today. You hear what I say?
I have a dream. Life, boys, children. One day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the color.
This is your chance. This is your moment. Lord knows this is your time. Reach out and tell somebody it's time to answer the call. Indian, Asian, Hispanic, Caucasians, we're American one and all. We can turn the dream of Martin Luther King into reality. We'll go down in history with Jim Perry in Congress today. Put Jim Perry in Congress today. Y'all hear what I say? A vote from everyone will help.
Had questions, so we came back.
Yes, we did. So who has a question? Has a question about whether or not I would introduce legislation, an endowment for arts and culture for communities that have historically been left behind or underrepresented in telling our national stories. I think that it's a wonderful opportunity to teach ourselves about each other, to overcome racism, to push back on hatred, and all of the things that we're grappling with right now. So yes, I absolutely would work on legislation to introduce, to create a national endowment for people to tell their stories across multiple platforms.
Great.
To be inclusive of young people, old people, people from all cultures, so that we can create a body of work to share with everyone throughout our country and use it as a teaching tool. Any other questions?
Any more questions?
So many of you know that I was a councilwoman for 12 years in the city of Los Angeles, and I represented Skid Row from 2001 to 2013. And in the county of Los Angeles, African Americans are only 10% of the population, but horribly overrepresented in the homeless population, up to 40% even at this time. Jesus. So I jumped right in. I built out my own continuum of care, created the largest emergency shelter year-round in the city to give law enforcement an alternative to putting people in jail for 72 hours and then putting them back out in the street. So it's an emergency shelter that operates year round. But I did not stop there, and I worked with affordable housing developers to build out the pipeline for long-term transitional housing, permanent supportive housing, and in every case I always made sure that when a housing development opened up, there were support services on site for the people who lived there, so they didn't have to go far when they felt they needed help or when they in fact did need help. And so we went a long way to getting people off the street. I want to go back to doing that and to take that work to Washington and do it on a much larger scale, but to do it hands-on with partners in the community, social service providers, and all of you, because it is inhumane to leave people to live on the street.
Amen.
Oh, that's so blessed.
And Congresswoman, I actually have a question. Can you talk about the wetlands? Because when I met you, you talked about that, and I was like so inspired and moved by that. So if you could share that.
Well, absolutely. I wanted to create green space, more open space for people to decompress, for people to relax, particularly in South Los Angeles. And so I built a wetlands inside of an existing park at Slauson and Compton, and it has herons and egrets and birds and turtles. And it's a passive park where people can just come in there and relax and to be a little quiet, get some quiet. But I liked it so much, I built a second park with clean water bond funds at 54th and Avalon, and that's also in South Los Angeles for those of you who are somewhere else. And it's a 10-acre park. It not only protects the water table or the aquifer, but it creates more infrastructure in one of the oldest parts of the city. But I just want to tell you this fun story. So I was driving by there one day, and I looked twice because I saw a flock of white pelicans. If you will, white pelicans
in South Los Angeles at 54th and Avalon. I want to build that kind of a system of water features, water capture, wetlands throughout my district, and just make life a little more peaceful for people and bring nature back to the city.
Wow, now you see why we need her. Ooh, isn't that wonderful?
Put Jim Perry in Congress.